Hello kids, hope you all are doing well. Today we are going to do English reading of unit number 5, chapter number 5, Circle. Okay, so take out your Marigold textbook, page number 56. We are going to read each and every word, lines and paragraphs. So you have to read along with me. Okay, so let's start with the chapter. Chapter number 5. Circle. And what is the spelling of circle? C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Clear all of you? You have to read along with me. Okay, so let's start. O-N-E, one. D-A-Y, day. M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini. W-A-S, was. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. W-I-T-H, with. H-E-R, her. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother. Let's read it. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother. D-R-E-W, drew. A, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Grandmother drew a circle. Next line. C-A-N, can. Y-O-U-U, D-R-A-W, draw. A, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini. Can you draw a circle, Mohini? Now come to next line. Y-E-S, what you will say? Yes, very good. I, C-A-N, can. Yes, I can. S-O-O-N, soon. M-O-H-I-N-I, Mohini. D-R-E-W, drew. Soon, Mohini, drew. Now let's read this paragraph. Read along with me. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. Grandmother drew a circle. Can you draw a circle, Mohini? Yes, I can. Soon, Mohini drew. Now come to second paragraph, first line. N-O-W, now. I apostrophe double L, what you will say? I will. ये आपको दिखाई दे रहा है, ये short form है. इसको हम क्या बोलेंगे? I will. D-R-A-W, draw. A, B-A-L-L, ball. Let's read it. Now, I will draw a ball. Grandmother, D-R-E-W, drew. T-H-R-E-E, three, very good. L-I-N-E-S, lines. O-N, on. T-H-E, the circle. Grandmother drew three lines on the circle. Mohini drew three lines. O-N, on. H-E-R, her. Circle. Mohini drew three lines on her circle. Come to next line. I-T-It, R-E-A-L-L-Y, really. L-O-O-K-E-D, looked. L-I-K-E, like. A, B-A-L-L, ball. It really looked like a ball. Now, L-E-T-S, let's. D-R-A-W, draw. A, B-A-L-L-O-N, balloon. Okay, what you will say? Balloon. Now, let's read it. Now, let's draw a balloon. Next line, grandmother, A-D-D-E-D, added, a Z-I-G, zig, Z-A-G, zag, zig, zag. Grandmother added a zig, zag. Okay, now let's read this paragraph. Now, I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on the circle. Mohini drew three lines on her circle. It really looked like a ball. Now let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag. Now come to next page. Yes. See the paragraph. The first line. O-H-O. What you will say? O-H-O. It. R-E-A-L-L-Y. Really. L-O-O-K-S. Looks. L-I-K-E. Like a B-A-L-L-O-N. What you will say? Just now we learned it. What you will say? Yes, you are correct. It's balloon. Very good. Mohini. C-L-A-P-E-D. Clapped. W-I-T-H. With J-O-Y. Joy. Let's read it. Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy. Now come to next line. Mohini drew M-A-N-Y many circles. B-I-G big and S M-A-L-L, small circles. Now let's read it. Mohini drew many circles. Big and small circles. R-E-D, red. B-L-U-E, blue. G-R-E-E-N, green. And Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Circles, red, blue, green, and yellow circles. S-H-E, she. A-L-S-O, also. A-D-D-E-D, added. Z-I-G, zig. Z-A-G, zag. L-I-N-E-S, lines. T-O-2. T-H-E-S-E, these. She also added zig-zag lines to these. Now let's read this paragraph. Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy. Mohini drew many circles. Big and small circles, red, blue, green, and yellow circles. She also added zigzag lines to these. Now come to next paragraph. Yes. And now, there, there, were, where, many, many, balloons, and now, there were many balloons. C-A-N, can, Y-O-U-U, D-R-A-W, draw, S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G, something, E-L-S-E, else, with a circle, A-S-K-E-D, asked, grandmother. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother. Now let's read this paragraph. And now there were many balloons. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother. Now come to next paragraph, the last paragraph. Yes, what you will say? Yes, very good. S-A-I-D, said. Mohini. S-H-E, she. D-R-E-W, drew. A W-H-E-E-L, wheel. A M-O-O-N, moon. A S-U-N, sun. A R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. A-N-D, and. H-E-R, her. O-W-N, own. F-A-C-E, face. Now let's read it. Yes, said Mohini. She drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit, and her own face. All of you clear with this chapter? So let's read it again, the whole chapter. You have to read along with me. Okay? Circle. Chapter number 5. Circle. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. Grandmother drew a circle. Can you draw a circle, Mohini? Yes, I can. Soon, Mohini drew. Now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on the circle. Mohini drew three lines on her circle. It really looked like a ball. Now, let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag. Now, come to next page. Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy. Mohini drew many circles, big and small circles, red, blue, green, and yellow circles. She also added zigzag lines to these. And now there were many balloons. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother. Yes, said Mohini. She drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit, and her own face. Clear, all of you? Hope you understood the reading of this chapter. So, what is your homework? Your homework is you have to practice reading. Okay, very properly you have to read this lesson and you have to practice also. Okay, thank you.